Welcome to the Center of Excellence Lab, Schneider Electric. Our lab is Schneider Industrial Automation. We are going to see about the Unity Pro software. So it is a software platform to increase the design productivity and performance of your Modicon M340 and M80 PLC applications. The software we are using is Unity Pro S. So Ladder Logic Diagram. Ladder Logic Diagram is a programming language that is used to program a PLC. It is a graphical programming language which expresses the logic expressions and the operations with symbolic notations using ladder diagrams. So it has rails and rungs for the relay circuit. So you can see the example here. The vertical line is known as the rails, power rails, and the horizontal line is known as the rungs. The power will be flowing from the left hand side rail to right hand side rail. Now we are going to see a application that is to design a ladder logic for an on delay timer. The application is a lamp L on is switched on after 10 seconds if the push button PB on is remains plus. To create this, we have to use the T on functional block that you can find in the FFB input assistance in ladder logic tools bar menu. Variable assigning is given below. So name of the input is PB on, its address is percentage I 0.1.2 and output is L on variable name, address is percentage Q 0.2.1. So let us see the application.
So here the application. A lamp L on is switched on after 10 seconds when the PB on remains pressed. So here the timer, the functional blocks. So a lamp L on is turning, switched on, that is nothing but L on is output. And when the PB on is pressed, so the PB on is input. So I am taking one normally open contact. So this I'll name it as PB on. So the address for the PB on is percentage I 0.1.2. So a lamp L on is switched on after 10 seconds if the PB on is pressed. So here after 10 seconds, which means that it is an on delay timer. So it is a functional block which is available in the Unity Pro. So to get that on delay timer, so go to the FFB input assistance. So this is the control I. You can press control I. So here is the icon FFB input assistance. So click that and type T on. Right? Press OK. So place it here. If you need any help for this on delay timer, so select this and go to click the help index. It will show the on delay timer. So not this one, this one. Select this on delay timer and press click this question mark. So on delay timer, here you can see the description of this on delay timer in ladder diagram, FPD, instruction list, structure test. In all these languages, you can get the description about this on delay timer. Right. So the PB on is the input for that. And here the enable is click directly to the power rail. And the delay PT, the delay is 10 seconds. A lamp on, switched on after 10 seconds. So click this. And here you have to give the delay. So 10 seconds. So type 10, yes. So 10, yes, if you type, it automatically takes T has 10 seconds. And the output is nothing but L on. We need to connect it to the Q. So I'm taking the output coil. The output coil address is percentage Q 0.2.1. Right. So check for errors. The application is done. Now check for errors. Build changes. So no errors, zero errors. And go to simulation mode. Then Control K or connect. Press the connect button. Then transfer this application to the virtual PLC. So I transfer this application to the virtual PLC. So click the run mode. Now, so when the question is, the application is a lamp alone is switched on after 10 seconds. If the PB on is remains pressed. So I am changing, I am forcing the PB on to 1. So now here see that on delay timer is started working. So after the 10 second, now the lamp L on is, coil on is turning on, is switched on. So this is the application. So hope you understood that.
Thanks for watching.